There are two main causes of stress urinary incontinence. The first is the sphincter muscle itself doesn't squeeze as tightly as it used to. And the second is the support structures of the sphincter muscle or the bladder neck don't work quite as well. The two main causes of these problems would be vaginal deliveries or any pelvic surgery.